most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
Anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the...
From the middle rope, she saw it coming. Big powerbomb.
Man, what a hit.
There's the old, the stump puller, leg snap. Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
That hurt. With authority.
Looking bad for her here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And here it is, the Dragon Sleeper.
It's the Dragon Sleeper.
This would be an amazing upset. Can she?
Uh-oh.
Rolls through and a kick right to the spine.
Away. God.
Mat slam with some attitude.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And will this be it? And she's not done yet.
Not yet.
From the middle rope.
Oh, springboard moonsault.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
Stomping down.
Caught with a punch.
She's struggling to defend herself.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
What a counter!
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
Whoa, incredible hurricanrana.
A jumping stomp to the gut. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Boom, did you hear the impact? Ooh, look at her answering back.
Oh, a huge double stomp to the core.
Oh, what a kick.
Measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine. Sometime. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Nice running crossbody.
Amazing effort by her.
Two-handed choke slam.
She's losing. losing some steam now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to. Oh, hard impact in the corner.
The temper's getting rattled.
Dodged right on cue.
She had it scouted.
A counter answered by another counter.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
One, two.
Oh my God, what a shocker. Able to somehow power out at two.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
And it's the counter.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh.
Look out. Was three.
Oh, could this be it?
Dragon twist cutter.
That might just do it.
For the win.
Two.
Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you tried to end this and failed. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
That'll do some serious. It is fired. It is locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go. This milk. She had no choice.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
A textbook win. A lot to be proud of there.
They are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.